Okay, so it's day 3 Cycle Against Suicide and we are just getting up and we're refreshed, ready to go, and it is about 9:30 and yeah, let's do this. Every day.
Brilliant.
First one of the morning, ladies and gentlemen, and that was perfect.
That's me and Kieran.
Me and Kathy. Andy, you're getting a little rough. How are you doing, Andy?
I'm doing terrific, Kieran.
Oh,
man, thanks, dude. This is amazing.
Show you care.
Okay.
Ask the question.
Yeah.
Make the call.
Nice.
It's okay not to feel okay, and it's absolutely okay to ask for help.
My message is, it's okay not to feel okay, and it's absolutely okay to ask for help.
Brilliant.
You were hoping I'd fail, didn't
you? Oh, yeah.
Hopefully we're doing something to show how beautiful life is and can be. And many have suffered suicide, and their immediate family members that they've known, family members have died and neighbours have died. And they said it doesn't affect just the family, it affects the whole community.
I asked the person who made me feel significant, secure and accepted. And that began my journey to finding good mental health. Does that make sense? I'd like to